want to get to breaking news now out of Raleigh, where someone was shot in the leg on Trawick Road near the Star Bar. Police did not give any more information except that the person should survive. We'll let you know as soon as we learn more information.